Does anybody want to get any a leg patter or shut it tangent road? Can we do that? You're breaking. And you can't even remember the episode.
You can't even remember.
Because people pay good money here. Oh, Cecilia. Fuck, I've sung. Oh. Jane McCann came up to me and said, that guy's eyes just fell out. And see that scene, when we filmed that scene, right? Jane and I could not move from laughing because we're under the covers, howling laughing. Then I fell out the bed and got jammed between the bed and the wall and I couldn't even get up. I'm begging you please to come home. Before you text them, why don't we put my 8-year-old son under the back wheel and make it look... And I grabbed the keys from the front door of the makeup truck and I locked them all in. When I come back to bed, someone's taking my place. Cecile, you've got... So I went in, but right enough, the nude books are still there on the top shelf, right? And it was that old, this nude book that I bought. It was that old that came with a free DVD. Thank you very much.